I got into a muck. I've been drinking too much beer and gotten too amok. My feelings at the time, they must have been quite patriotic. I must have looked for trouble and I got it. The last thing that I remember was the bartender said it was time to close. I loudly yelled, I want a song, right? And the bartender, he hit me on the nose. He made me think stars, you can bet, more than I ever saw before. He quickly grabbed me by the clothes. I went flying through the door. I didn't stop to laugh at all. My feelings were hurt and I felt cut up. I landed in the gutter almost dead. Said the bartender, I think now that I will close up. But what would get me more policemen standing there by chance? He said things are coming my way, I'll ring for an ambulance. They snouted at me, they locked me in a cell. Next moment, the judge sent me to the island of Blackwell. And they got me on the island, they placed me in a chair. They trimmed me and they caved me and they cut off all my hair. And it was there that they gave me the fright to satisfy my earnest desire. The stars I could see from the night before, my head felt as if it were on fire. My friends got me out and took me home and said, you can suit on that bartender. I said, I'm all suited that I want, and the stars like I always will remember.